Dug out some nice new stuff from that shack of mine, wanna see? Thank you.
Lustre.
Got a present for you, Jazeer.
I can't believe it. You really found it.
You know, it took some doing. Hey, listen, if this thing is so important to you, how come you let Adam get his hands on it?
That's a long story, and one that I'm not really proud of. Let's just say that I got careless one day, but now I have it back. Thank you.
Come on, don't leave me hanging like that, Jazeer. What happened?
I would rather not talk about it.
Can't be that bad. What was it, like a dare or something? Oh, was there a woman involved?
A woman. And a chicken.
Chicken?
This was 5 years ago. Ezgi's mother had been gone for 18 months, and I was getting lonely. And there was a widow here in town. She liked chickens.
Wait, what, like fried?
No, she kept them as pets. And Adam had this spectacular rooster and a weakness for cards.
Wait, Jazeer, are you saying you lost your grandfather's sword in a card game over a chicken?
You might remember, boy, that I said I wasn't proud of this.
Well, what happened to the widow?
What do you think happened? Adam had the rooster and won my grandfather's saber. The widow married him.
Probably Dahl. A billionaire. Killed because he had really nice shoes. Lena.
Kyle, why haven't you contacted us?
Lena, listen good while this damn thing works. I know what's going on. They have something 100 times better than Antizin. And the good news, they'll share it with me. The bad news, I need to find it. Now, I know the clock's ticking, but I can't let go of this yet. It's the best chance for all of us.
I understand, Kyle, but please, please hurry. Run out of Antizin.
More reason for me to get this done. Keep your fingers crossed.
Thank you. Thank you. That's one of them. Okay, second one's dead too, no surprise there. Holy fuck, Rises men? Goods are undamaged. All right, then where are they?
Are you there? I'm at the cave you mentioned, and I found two of your brothers dead. I also heard a distress call. It mentioned some goods that aren't here.
So they were stolen. All right. Please keep investigating. We'll try to gather some information about the third brother.
Listen, be on the lookout for orange uniforms, or a symbol, three horizontal stripes.
Excuse me?
The bandits in here, these are Rise's thugs. They're worse than the undead. What happened in Haran? That's mostly their fault.
Oh, I see. Thank you, Kyle. I'm sure that information will prove useful. like to ask you to check on him and...
Help out if necessary, right?
Yes, please. Mother would very much like this man to finish what he started.
Okay, who is it?
His name is Attila. He's an ethnographer, working in the Mother's mansion. It's that big residence at the top of the cliff.